What NED means to me is the N means I can practice my volleyball skills and do them right.
Following the NED assembly, I decided to kind of integrate it into our weekly homework assignment. And so the kids always have a writing prompt of some sort for the week. And I thought, you know, what better way? I want to find out a little bit more about, you know, what the kids did get out of the message from the assembly and just kind of get their feedback on it.
The E means to encourage my friends and family to do their best, and the D means to do my best on everything I do. And I know if I fall, I'll have family and friends help me back up.
I learned a lot about my kids and discovered that, wow, this assembly and those words really impacted them, and they really found those connections, you know, to their personal lives.
NED is someone that can help me and you. I think about NED, my friend, all the time.
Pretty much that was the basis of it, just a writing prompt. And then those particular kids, I mean, as I was reading them, I was like, wow, these kids really took a lot away from this assembly and showed how it integrated into all the aspects of their lives.